this is tradition here. This is the 24th annual Saratoga Race Course Hat Competition. All right, cheers for that. We have some amazing contestants, and we want to introduce to you right now the winners of the Creative Kids Hat Contest, and then we're going to take you through the 35 contestants in Fashionably Saratoga. So, all right, up next right here, finishing in third place and winner of a prize pack to Flight Trampoline Park from Boston Lake, we have Michaela Reardon. Congratulations. And presenting our prizes is Joyce Locks. She is the owner of Hat Sational by DEI. So congratulations there. Look at that hat. You can like hear it. You hear the sound of the trumpet right there with that hat. All right, our runner-up and winner of a deluxe prize package to Flight Trampoline Park from Burlington, Vermont, Madison Terman. Congratulations. Very creative. Such a difficult decision when you had so many creative kids competing. How do you make the decision? So that's going to take us to our number one and our winner from Dunwoody, Georgia. All the way from Georgia. What is this? We've got Olivia Grove. Congratulations. She wins $75 gift certificate to Hat Sational from DEI. And here's the deal. She doesn't need a hat. She's got the best hat ever. Congratulations. So amazing.